while John the Baptist was standing with two of his disciples, he found Jesus was coming, and John said, "Here comes the Lamb of God." And those two disciples followed Jesus. And when Jesus saw them, Jesus asked them, "What are you looking for?" Then these two disciples of John asked Jesus, "Rabbi, where are you staying?" There Jesus said, "Come and see." And later we see they went with Jesus and remained with him that day. Here, Philip told Nathanael, "We have found the Messiah, Jesus from Nazareth." And of course, Nathanael, a true Israelite who knew the scriptures, he could not find anything about Nazareth in the scripture. An insignificant village, nowhere this name is mentioned in the Old Testament, no prophecy about Nazareth. So naturally his doubt, any good could come from Nazareth. There Philip says, "Come and see." Dear brothers and sisters, this is very important what Jesus said and what now Philip says, "Come and see." We also have known many things about Jesus. Sometimes what others said, what we have read in certain books about Jesus, about Christ's experience. But what is important as we read in Psalm, to know God, to know Jesus, come and see. Or as we read in Psalm, taste and see that the Lord is good. We have to taste and see. Means there is an experience. Come and see. You cannot just being there know me. If you want to know me, you have to follow me. Come with me, stay with me, and see what I am. This is very important. And we have to search Jesus where he is found, not anywhere else. We may be searching for him, maybe in certain books, near certain gurus. Of course, they all could help, just like John said, "Here comes the Lamb of God." He was pointing to the Lamb of God. But they had to follow and stay with Jesus to experience him as the Messiah. Just like those two disciples of John, one was, as it is written in the scripture, gospel, it was Andrew. So as they experienced Jesus staying with him, when Nathanael, hearing the words of Philip, came to Jesus, the first moments itself, he could experience Jesus. Jesus is speaking about Nathanael, so he was so astonished about it. "Where did you get to know me? I saw you when you were sitting under the fig tree." Someone who knows me, someone who knows my name, just like while Zacchaeus was on the tree, Jesus saw him. Simon the Pharisee, who was thinking about Jesus like this, if he were a prophet, he would have known what kind of a woman is this who touches him. And Jesus knew his thought. Someone who knows my past, someone who knows my present, what is happening right now, someone who knows my future. Jesus said to Judas, "Do what you have already planned to do, the future." So that knowledge is of God. Now we see this knowledge is in Jesus. So Nathanael, he proclaimed, "You are the Son of God, the King of Israel." So this is what is happening when we come to Jesus. How do we come to Jesus? Spending time with him in prayer, in meditation, meditating the sacred scripture. And when we develop a relationship with him, personal relationship with him, there we come to know him. And then we will be able to meet him in our daily experiences of our life.